What's Bred in the Bone is a novel by Robertson Davies that tells the story of Francis Cornish, a man whose life is shaped by the influences of his ancestors and the forces of fate. The novel begins with the story of Francis's grandparents, Edward and Mary Cornish, who are both deeply influenced by the ideas and values of the Victorian era. Edward is a successful businessman who values hard work, discipline, and respectability, while Mary is a devoted wife and mother who values piety, virtue, and social status. As Francis grows up, he inherits these values and becomes a successful artist and art historian, living a life of privilege and refinement. However, he is also haunted by the ghosts of his ancestors, who seem to be calling out to him from the past and urging him to fulfill his destiny. Despite his successes, Francis is deeply troubled by his own sense of inadequacy and his inability to fully understand his place in the world. He becomes obsessed with the idea of uncovering the secrets of his ancestors and discovering his true identity. As he delves deeper into his family history, Francis discovers that his ancestors were not the upstanding and virtuous people he had always believed them to be. Instead, he finds that they were deeply flawed and driven by their own desires and ambitions. Despite this revelation, Francis ultimately comes to understand that it is not his ancestors' actions that define him, but rather his own choices and the way he chooses to live his life. He comes to terms with his own flaws and imperfections and learns to embrace his true identity, finding a sense of peace and acceptance that he had always been seeking. Throughout the novel, Davies explores themes of identity, fate, and the influence of the past on the present. He also touches on the idea of redemption and the idea that even the most flawed and imperfect individuals have the capacity to change and grow. Overall, What's Bred in the Bone is a thought-provoking and introspective novel that asks readers to consider the role of their own ancestors in shaping their lives and the choices they make.